John Rawls fans, there's a few out there. And Ruby. Hush, not a word to me. I think of her long for her.